How you doing, everybody? A.K.A. John, A.K.A. Josh, coming back to you for another dance move. It's called Let's Sit Out Dance Move. Oh, yeah, you know what I mean. This is called the Sickle Watcher. Now, the Sickle Watcher is easy. All you gotta do is get a wall. This wall, you know, because you gotta get something to rotate your back and shit like this. So, let's get the beat going. Doop. 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 Or you can do this way. Okay? Now, how'd I do that? Now, people are like, what the fuck is he doing, right? Well, I'm going to tell you how to teach it, all right? So, easy. All you got to do is this. Put your back like this. Okay, I'm on back. I'm on my back, okay? Then you go, whoop, press it down, and go up again, okay? Other hand. Okay? Up, down. Okay? Now, this is going to be kind of hard for some people, so I'm going to try to make it a best, easy customization for you guys. Okay? So, technically, what you do is you gotta turn your other hand like this. This is the easiest way, okay? And then you go like that, okay? So you go like this, turn around, okay? So watch. Like that. Go like this, that. You can always go this way and do that. We gotta stay on the wall because the wall gives you balance. You see what I'm saying? How I'm doing this? Now, if I'm just doing this, I'm gonna be an it fuckhead. You know, I'm gonna be a dumb shit. But if you have a wall, it's kind of like a, you know, something to make you balance and shit. So you just do this, you know, it's like a robot, you know, same idea. But you got to put your hands, swirling and go fast, or fast you want to go. You go this way, you go this way, you go that way, this way, you know, this way. That is called the Sickle Watcher, okay? And that's why the wall watches you. So there you are, guys. This is it. I'm the fastest dancer. Suck a professional dancer.